Barricaded and guarded by police with masks, Chinese authorities have traced a new deadly virus back to this seafood market in the city of Wuhan. They say a new strain of coronavirus originated here has struck dozens of people and put an entire region on edge. CNN has obtained this video filmed inside the market showing that more than seafood was on offer for sale. Images of the market from early December taken by a concerned customer indicate it was apparently selling other live wild animals, including skinned birds, snakes, and raccoon dogs, sparking concern that the virus might have been transmitted from animals to humans. CNN has not independently verified this footage posted on Chinese social media site Weibo, which has since been deleted by government censors, according to the poster. When CNN contacted the market, they would not comment.
At the School of Public Health here at Hong Kong University is a leading authority in the study of emerging viral diseases.
Professor Leo Poon is a virologist at the university and was among the first to decode the SARS coronavirus.
I would believe that this Wuhan outbreak was caused by animal virus, and then the animal actually carried this virus and spread to human. And what we know is causing pneumonia, and then they don't respond to normal antibiotic treatment, so which is not surprising. But then in terms of mortality, SARS killed 10% of the infected individual.
Between 2002 and 2003, SARS infected more than 8,000 people and killed 774 in a pandemic that reached 37 countries. Officials say the new virus was first detected in Wuhan on December the 12th. Some of the initial patients were employed at the seafood market. Hundreds of kilometers south of Wuhan, at this market in the southern city of Qingyuan, wild animals are crammed inside cages. Mallard ducks, rodents, even porcupines, to be sold for consumption. It's not a unique sight in markets across China, where both animals and humans are in close contact. This footage, not independently verified by CNN, is from Hong Kong broadcaster iCable, filmed on the 6th and 7th of January as the new strain was discovered. No indications any disease is lurking here, but according to the World Health Organization, scenes like this point to the potential risk of a new virus spreading.
These animals, we don't know their history. We don't know what kind of pathogens or viruses that they are having in their body.
In our interface with the animal world, there will always be the danger of spillover. As long as people eat meat, there is going to be some risk of infection.
The coronavirus that causes SARS was traced to the civet cat, a wild animal considered a delicacy in parts of South China. After the SARS outbreak, China outright banned the slaughter and consumption of civet cats in 2004. Local authorities in both Wuhan and Qingyuan tell CNN they don't know anything about the sale of illegal animals at such markets, and there are no open investigations. But 15 years after the ban, in this market in southern China, civet cats are seen lying inside cages, and this stallkeeper says he is selling them. Ready for purchase. Kristie Lu Stout, CNN, Hong Kong.
Thanks to Kristie for that great report there. And while she was reporting, we actually just got new figures in from China. So when I introduced her report, that we had 17 new cases of this virus being confirmed during the weekend. It's now been increased to 139 just on Saturday and Sunday alone. So essentially, China's confirmed 139 new cases of this coronavirus over the weekend. This is a massive jump of people who are infected with this virus. So now the total across China is 201 people. The death toll is 3. So it certainly has been spreading and is certainly becoming more and more vigorous. We'll continue to monitor that story, particularly ahead of that mass movement during Lunar New Year. And we're also